Well, the Water and Sewage Authority says people have been wasting water, although the hose pipe ban is still in effect. WASA says the use of hose pipes for watering private gardens and or washing private motor cars is prohibited in accordance with the Water and Sewage Act, Chapter 5440. WASA says the current harsh dry season is having a negative impact on water production at several of its water treatment facilities throughout Trinidad and Tobago, and the situation is affecting the supply to various communities, particularly those which are elevated or at the extremities of the distribution system. WASA says some people not directly affected have been engaging in the wasteful use of water. The authority says it will be stepping up its surveillance and pursuing the prosecution of persons found to be in breach of the water use restrictions. WASA is reminding the public that the water use restrictions implemented on January 28, 2019 remain in effect.